Correct.
Yung Ma'am si Giselle naman, mas malayo yung agwat niya ni Mauie. Siya yung mas mabata mo namang kapatid. And super sweet siya dun sa message niya sa'yo. Paano mo ilalarawan?
Dalawa lang ba kayo?
Hindi, actually, apat kami. Pero malayo talaga ang gap namin. 13 years apart.
Oh, gosh.
So,
ilang taon na yun?
At the young age of 5 years old si Mauie, artista na ako. Okay. So, I never had time for her kasi sobrang busy na. Tapos, the worst part of it all is parang I got my mom from her. Kasi... ano eh, pinapalaki ni, si Mauie. Pero dahil nga, nag-artista na ako, nakatutok ngayon ang mama ko sa akin. So, nangyari, lumaki ang kapatid ko sa mga brothers ko. Basketball, gawain panlalaki. So, to make the long story short, she became a lesbian.
Okay.
So, parang nag-guilty kaming mag-ina, pero kasi choice na, hindi may iniisip na choice niya yon. Pero medyo naging rocky yung relationship namin dahil ano eh, nag-college siya sa akin, ang dami kong gustong baguhin sa kanya, maraming ugali. Parang conflict. I wanted her to be this certain person, to be a leader, an excel, someone who's really excelling in everything.
Pero paano mo siya ilalarawan bilang kapatid?
Ay, sobrang bait ni Mauie. Sobrang bait. She will sacrifice everything for her family and her friends.
Ayan. At dahil nga dyan, alam nyo ba na naririnig kayo ng mga kapatid nyo? Dahil makakausap natin sila via Zoom! Unang natin kakausapin si Mauie Sanchez.
Wow!
Natawang-tawa. Ayan. Hello, Mauie!
Hi!
Mauie, hello! What can you say about your ate? Yung best niyang ginagawa. Totoo bang generous siyang ate sa'yo?
Sobra. Ibang level yan. Babawian ko yung mga magagandang sinabi ko sa akin. I'm not sure if you nakita nyo yung video na ginawa ko nung birthday niya. But that video really came from the heart. Si ate, sobrang generous niya. I don't even know if words can actually suffice na ma-express ko yung pagka-generous niya. Kasi every time kaya niyang magbigay, hindi lang sa immediate family niya, pati sa extended family namin, kahit sa hindi namin kamag-anak, magbibigay.
Eto, ano naman yung bilin lagi ni ate or payo sa'yo ni Ate Giselle mo na lagi mong isinasa puso?
Payo. Mag-ipon. Yan ang pinakauna, ipon. Pero more than that, yung pagiging actually malapit sa Diyos, yan yung isa sa mga ina-idolize ko sa kanya. Sobrang religious na ate ko, sobrang ganda ng mga beliefs niya, yung belief system niya. And yun, just always being nice to other people and giving back to them.
Ayan, so ito na nga, ano naman ang gusto mong sabihin kay Ate Giselle mo? Kasi it's your chance, yung mga hindi mo nasasabi noon, pwede mo nang sabihin ngayon. At mamaya naman si Ate Giselle mo, may sasabihin din sa'yo. Mauna ka na, Mauie.
Maraming salamat. Maraming salamat sa lahat. Yun nga, kung hindi ako magiging ako because of you, and like you said, you know, magiging tong boy because of you. Pero ano kami ito? No, I am who I am because this is what I chose. And this is who I really am. And other than that, marami namang ibang patatin ng pagkatao ko na, you know, na it's also because of you. I'm this kind of person, masayain akong tao. I like to entertain people because of you. That's what I got from you and of course our parents. I'm so generous because of you also, because lahat ibigay mo sa amin. Kumbaga, you are my ultimate role model. You know, alam mo naman yan natin. Tsaka, yun lang, alam mo na mahal kita. Ang sobra.
Ayan.
Umiyak na tuloy ako. Ano ba yun? ano ba yun? Hindi, alam mo naman na mahal kita. And alam mo na rin naman na I'm also very sorry for the times I was very hard on you and I made you cry because I wanted to mold you to a certain person. Alam mo naman yun, I always wanted to mold you as a winner. And I'm so proud because that's what you are right now. You're a winner. Your relationship is very successful right now. Your career is very successful right now. So para akong nanay mo na tuwang-tuwa na nakikita kitang successful. And I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of what you have become, your belief system, lahat. And I'm also so happy that our whole family has embraced what you have decided to be. Diba? What you chose to be. I love you so much and I'm so proud of you.
Ay, ang sarap naman ng pagmamahalan ng dalawang magkapatid. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Mauie.
Thank you, Mauie.
Mauie, thank you for your time.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hi sa doggy mo dyan. Ito naman siya.